The button. Imagine you were a button who lived on a man who lived for a 100-year-long span. Just think of the changes in life you'd see: indoor plumbing, cell phones, and color TV. All covered in dirt, Button is taken all round by a 2-year-old riding his trike on dirt ground. The youngin' has fun playing in dirt, but Mama's opinion's not the same when she sees his shirt. This lad worked hard on the family farm. His education suffered some harm. The diploma took longer, but it was received. He was the first of his siblings who achieved. You, Button, can change colors, you see. Now you are drab green in the infantry. His battalion was attached to help with the push and trying to outwit the next ambush. Africa, Italy, and Germany too. Sir Button, you've seen all this man has gone through. Building bridges, hauling wounded, walking the D7. It wasn't his time to meet the Lord in heaven. Now you are in black, and before you stands the most beautiful girl. He holds her hands. She's dressed in white, holding something. I pledged my love with this here ring. Your color was different each time a young'un would come. In the plains came 4 girls who looked like their mum. Then a move out west brought one more, a big healthy boy to add to the 4. He wore many hats over the years, owning a roller rink and hauling coal before shifting gears. He ran cat and then tried his hand at painting, before owning shares at the lumber mill to his gaining. The final hat Button saw him wear was that of a plumber, important to the derriere. Hanging it up, he was now free to travel about with his RV. The new millennium was ushered in with question: would Y2K ruin the computer profession? Button saw that all was well. Their 50th anniversary celebration sure was swell. Button watched this century-old man slow down. There have been 18 presidents, some made him frown. His faith is just as important to him as back in the day when he strummed a hymn. 70 years with his bride at his side, they have loved, laughed, and even cried. He is Robert, the family patriarch. In the hearts of his loved ones, he has left his mark. In loving memory of Papa Robert Ankenbauer, born July 3rd, 1920, died November 29th, 2020.